I am Larry Tiedemann from Brookings, South Dakota. I have enjoyed serving as your Senate these past 2 years after having served for 6 years in the House of Representatives. I have served on the Appropriations Committee during the past 8 years. I was born and raised in South Dakota. I earned my bachelor's and master's degrees at South Dakota State University, established my career here, and raised my family here. I have a passion to ensure South Dakota provides opportunities for the present and future generations. South Dakota is a strong state, and we need to build off our strengths in agriculture and tourism. Both industries have room for development to increase value. To do this, I support lifelong learning, educational opportunities, the development of alternative energy and resources, and the diversification of our business economy. I encourage creativity and innovation to develop new jobs for the future. To develop new jobs, we must pursue many feasible research efforts, especially alternative energy. With this focus, South Dakota has the potential to become the resource state for renewable energy for this country. Our state has seen many changes these past 2 years. To continue moving forward, District 7 needs my leadership. I understand the challenges. I have proven to be an effective voice in state government, and I have and will continue to work with the leadership of the state to develop policies to advance our community. Our citizens' needs must be met, and resources must continue to be provided. I feel by approaching finances with common sense, by not spending dollars we do not have, we can achieve our goals. I will continue with my philosophy of listening to your voice and working with you and our state government to find the best solutions to current problems and issues we all face. I have a great commitment to this state and community, and it's demonstrated through my leadership and Midwestern work ethic. I appreciate your trust and support and ask that you once again elect me. Vote November 6th, Larry Tiedemann for District 7 Senate. That is Tiedemann for Senate.